No one would have believed in the final years of the last century, BC, that human affairs were being watched through the timeless words of prophecy. As the ancient seers had told us, we were being scrutinized. Empires rose and empires fell. Conquerors conquered and trammeled the masses. And creation despaired of a kind creator. And yet, across the gulf of years, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this earth with generous eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew up their plans for us. In the beginning was the Word.
I am wisdom, and those who seek me will find me.
Wisdom, the very life and ideas of God, and the Word was with God.
Yahweh possessed me in the beginning. Begotten of God, I was anointed from the beginning, forever the earth was.
All things were made through him.
I, wisdom, was the Word in creation.
And without him, nothing was made that has been made.
Let there be light. And there was light.
In him was life, and that life was the light of humanity. And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness hasn't overcome it. And the Word,
wisdom,
became flesh and dwelt among us, and we saw his glory.
Glory as of the begotten from the Father, full of grace and truth.
And to as many as received him, he gave the right to become children of God, those who just believed in his name.
Who were born not of blood, not of human effort, but by the will and kindness of God. Here ends the lesson.